All right, check it out. Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees, but that's okay. Because the whole thing is a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
Howdy, Tamira. Ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get?
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just be careful out there.
Waterfalls flowing into a winding river. How long those saints actually been here?
No car for you.
Did they really steal all those things I've heard about?
Yes. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That was I Wanna Lose by L.A. Witch.
Come on down to Jim Robb's for all your automotive needs.
I'm Jim Robb.
They've got the lowest prices in town because parts are cheap.
Hell, they're a steal.
They go right to the source. Cut out the middleman and pass the savings on to you.
We won't be...
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic.
You know what? I found a great spot to fake some injuries.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
Just get the forms ready. We're about to make a lot of money.
For quality and prices that can't...
Later, Gator.
Woohoo!